Police today say 9 people have been arrested in connection with a gold heist at Pearson International Airport in Toronto last year. Canadian authorities say 6,600 gold bars were stolen from Air Canada's cargo facility a year ago today. Regional police said the suspects face a combined 19 charges, and Canada-wide warrants have been issued now for the arrest of 3 other suspects.